assassination on General Katumba Wamala earlier today. Medics at Medipol Hospital, where he was rushed shortly after that assassination attempt in Kisasi, a Kampala suburb, say he's responding to treatment and recovering well. The general has also assured his family members that he's fine and that they should instead continue to pray for their mother, the matriarch of the family, who lost a daughter in the assassination attempt. This comes as the army spokesperson, Brigadier Flavia Biekwaso, reveals that the hunt for the assassins has commenced.
All my children, I'll be fine. I've survived. We have lost a brain. That's God's plan. She had nothing, she did nothing to this world, but the bad guys have died. But God has given me a second chance.
Amen, amen, and amen, Daddy.
I'll pull through. Mm. Don't worry, I don't have bad injuries, only the arms, but I'll be fine.
Okay.
I mean, the doctors, and the doctors are doing everything possible. I love you guys. Please pray for mommy. Mommy's in a terrible, terrible state. Please pray for her and everything. Those who can come, please come.
Security was tight at Medipal International Hospital along Akasha Road in Kololo, where General Katumba Wamala was rushed after surviving an attack by armed assailants who killed his daughter Brenda Nantongo and his driver in Kisasi. The road was closed for several hours and no vehicles were allowed to access the road except those that were heading to the hospital. However, after learning that General Katumba was admitted at the hospital, several people rushed to the facility to check on the former minister and ascertain his condition. This included the Army Commander, General David Muhozi, the Army spokesperson, Brigadier Flavia Biekwaso, former State Minister for Housing and Urban Development, Chris Bariamonsi, among others. The head of Human Resource Development in the Uganda Police Force revealed that General Katumba was shot in both arms, but his condition is not worrying.
We need to be patient. We shouldn't crowd this place. Remember, it's COVID time, but the general, yes, he was shot, but he's going to be fine. He's out of danger. Okay?
That's
all I got. He got injuries on both arms, one here and one left and right. But the other parts of the body are fine.
Investigation?
Of course, investigation is begun. The teams are on the ground. You go and see them. And then that's it.
And then, so what next?
What next? We wait for the investigation.
The army spokesperson explained the shooting.
Yes, the driver and the daughter died.
Do you know what kind of injury
he still, by the time I arrived here at the hospital, the general was still inside with the doctors, so I can tell, but they soon releasing what they have found out, where the gunshots were, how deep they are, is what impact it caused to his body and that kind of stuff.
Biekwaso further revealed that the hunt for the assailants is now on and believes that these will be arrested soon, since the force already has important information leading to the assailants.
But the government, I mean the forces of the security, is doing its best, definitely. Perhaps if we're not doing enough, perhaps we would have many. Because I don't think General Katumba is just one only or one target. I'm sure there are so many others they would have wanted, because it is a conversation we've had from time to time. We shall not have this. If he swears, he will not swear. If he swears, we are going to disturb him. You know, that kind of language, that kind of conversation. So I don't want to combine or to relate this to that. But of course, that conversation and this, that conversation is not innocent.
General Katumba and his daughter were reportedly heading for the burial of their close relative in Najana Nkumbi along Entebbe Road.
Sorry.
Meanwhile, in Kikandwa village, where General Katumba Amala's other home is located in Mukono, the situation is very calm with few people inside the gate. The home is heavily guarded by the UPDF officers. According to some of the residents, they are still in shock that a nobleman like Katumba has enemies trailing him. They have described him as a humble, caring person to everybody in the village who they are proud of.
Bambi, abadeta sufula. Mbuwele zaabwe.
Abantu bali bubi nyo kwa mzei Katumba. Kwa mzei Katumba, mutuze mulungi nye chikandwa. Abantu tubade tumuaga nyo, tuwali buzibu nye na abantu.
Story compiled by David Tamale and David Musisi Kaliankole for the news.